Hello everyone, welcome back to another video of Editing Basic. In this video, we are going to learn about how to add umlaut in Canva. First step is to open a browser. Now on the search bar, type in canva.com. It will lead you to a homepage of Canva website, and here on the top right corner, you can see this create a design button. Click on it and choose your required template. Now after that, if you are a Mac user, then first open the font book. Here, if you scroll down a little bit, then you can see different umlaut options here. For an example, if you click on this, then here you can see this copy option. Now click on copy. After that, go to your Canva and here paste that letter. Now if you resize this, then you can clearly see that you have successfully added the umlaut in your Canva. Thank you for watching this video. I hope this video was helpful to you. Please do like, share and subscribe to our channel, and don't forget to comment down below if you have any queries. Thank you.